Manchester City turn to one of their own to score a vital goal in the Champions League semi-final. He was treated as a punching bag in the last round by Atletico Madrid, but he powers the header play on Courtois. It's Manchester City 3, Real Madrid 1, and it's Phil Foden.